Hello, thank you for watching this video. In this video is about palm oil. It is not so often used in Western countries such as Europe or USA, but it is very common in countries in Asia such as Indonesia, India, China, Malaysia, and also here in Africa. There's many people who use palm oil for cooking. The question is palm oil good or is it bad? Please keep watching. I start with the conclusion first. These palm oils, they are actually not so bad. I mean, they are actually quite good, especially if you get hold of the original unprocessed red kernel palm oil, because kernel palm oil, it consists of a lot. I mean, like 80% of good, healthy, stable saturated fats. Stable meaning that if you heat them up for cooking purposes, they do not create so much reactive oxygen species, so there's not so much oxidative damage in your body. Also, very important, these unprocessed kernel palm oil, they consist of a lot of antioxidants in the form of vitamin E. Vitamin E is very important, and also there's a lot of beta carotene in these kernel palm oils, and these beta carotenes, they convert in your body into vitamin A. Unfortunately, it is not so easy to find this original kernel palm oil in the standard supermarkets, because all the standard supermarkets, they are selling these processed versions. The processed version is no longer red in color, it is more yellowish. It is refined, it is deodorized, and it is bleached. Bleached meaning that they use a lot of chemicals, but also it means that all the important nutrients, they are substantially reduced, so there's substantially lower amounts of antioxidants, vitamin E and vitamin A. Still, even though it is refined, I'm not a big fan of refined oils, still I want to stress the key message of this video, that if you compare palm oil to all the standard oils that we are using, these so-called seed oils that every one of you has in their house, like the sunflower oil, the corn oil, the canola oil, the soya bean oil. If you compare palm oil, then I have to stress the message that palm oil is much better for your health, because palm oil, it consists of more saturated fats, good saturated fats, like 50% of it is, of the refined version is saturated fats, the other 50% is unsaturated. But all these other oils, these processed seed oils, like for example this sunflower oil, it consists for 90% of polyunsaturated fats. And many people think they are healthy for you, and of course there is some healthy components in these seed oils, like polyunsaturated fats consist mainly of linoleic acid. Linoleic acid is super important, for example, for your brain. But these polyunsaturated fats, they are much more unstable than all the saturated fats. And for example, butter or clarified butter or coconut oil, these type of fats, they are much more stable at room temperature. They are not prone to oxidation. If you heat them up, if you warm something, if you cook something with butter, there's not so much reactive oxygen species. However, as soon as you start cooking, and that is why we buy all these oils, we buy them for cooking, not for just drinking or eating it like in a raw form. As soon as you start heating it up just a little bit, there's going to be a lot of so-called aldehydes in your food and in your oil. Aldehydes is a byproduct of lipid peroxidation. It's like a reactive oxygen species. If you eat it, it creates a lot of oxidative stress. Oxidative stress results in chronic inflammation, and everyone should know by now that oxidative stress and chronic inflammation, it's a vicious cycle. They stimulate one another, and they are at the core cause of all chronic diseases. So I keep stressing on my channel the message, please stay away from these inflammatory PUFAs, they call them PUFAs, polyunsaturated fats, and monounsaturated fats. Back to palm oil, so comparing it to butter, of course butter is more preferable for your health. It contains more saturated fats, it's more stable at room temperature. This is still fluid. Also butter, I already mentioned, clarified butter is even better, and If you want to use a vegetable product, then please use coconut oil. Coconut oil is like 90% of saturated fats. At the end of this video, please note that the purpose of my video was not to promote palm oil. The purpose of my video was to stress that from a health point of view, your health risks of cooking with palm oil, they are going to be lower than your health risks of everyday cooking with these seed oils. Also, I have to stress that palm oil, unfortunately, it has a serious ecological issue because the demand and thereby the worldwide production of palm trees and palm oil is increasing, and unfortunately this results in a lot of deforestation and damaging of wildlife, especially in the country of Indonesia and also in, for example, Malaysia. So you have to be aware of that in choosing your favorite fat. I keep advising the same thing. The most healthy fat and the most nutrient dense fat is dairy fat, animal fat, such as butter or ghee. And also as an alternative, a very good fat is coconut oil. This is the end of this video. I hope you found the information useful. Please click on subscribe and I hope to see you in the next video. I'm thankful for you watching. Thank you.